Well, I want to sing a song for you guys right now. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. This song is called Safe, and this is actually about God just coming into my heart and breaking down every wall that I've ever built up. My parents were divorced when I was 7 years old, so I've always kind of had a fear of love, a fear of receiving love and giving love. And I know it's funny because the Lord spoke to me one time, or I was asking the Lord, I said, God, what is my purpose here? What is my calling? Why am I here? And he said, to love. That was so simple, and he just said, to love. And so God's just had to really come in and heal my heart from some things that I've gone through in my past. And this song just says that even though love is not always safe, it's always worth the risk. You keep trying to get inside my head, while I keep trying to lose the words you said. Can't you see I'm hanging by a thread to my life, what I know? Yeah, I'm losing control. Oh no, my walls are gonna break so close. It's more than dropping my guard, 'cause your chair.